Now to the bridge collapse at FIU, and traffic on Southwest 8th Street in the area remains off limits to drivers. It's not known when the Florida Highway Patrol will reopen the street, but crews remain on the scene dismantling what's left of the structure. Officials have opened up 8th Street to pedestrian traffic just yards away from the site. Students returned to class yesterday after their spring break.